It all started by a mouse, as Walt Disney says. Happy 95th birthday, Mickey Mouse. You are a great legend that Walt Disney ever made, and one of the greatest mascots with Woody Woodpecker and Bugs Bunny. Happy 95th birthday, Mickey Mouse. It all started with Steamboat Willie, and the last time we saw Mickey Mouse as of And the recent thing we got from Mickey Mouse is The Wonderful World of Mickey Mouse, which it got canceled this July, and the same day I went back home from Disneyland Paris for Disney 100. And also, Mickey Mouse Funhouse from Disney Junior. 95 years of one of the greatest Disney mascots of all time. And to celebrate the 95th birthday of Mickey Mouse, I'm gonna show a little homage. Craig goes to Babyland Creations. Credit goes to Babyland Creations by the video. Is it just me? I'm very happy I went to Disneyland Paris this year to celebrate the 100 years of Disney. Thank God I made a good decision to go there this year. It was way better than last year at Disneyland Paris. As a matter of fact, I met Mickey Mouse this year at Disneyland. My mom grew up with Mickey Mouse, and I still do. Even my dad. And happy 100 years of wonder, Disney. One of the greatest Disney characters alongside Winnie the Pooh and you know the rest. I really hope Wish is good. I gotta see it next Saturday. I really hope the audience score is high. That was actually Lamb Rock's, my best friend Nicole's favorite scene from Mickey's House of Villains. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, that's part of my childhood. I feel bad for me that I hated Mickey Mouse Clubhouse back in the day, but now it's a great nostalgic show from my childhood. I remember that, the Mickey Mouse 2013 shorts. I used to watch these shorts a lot as a kid on YouTube. Epic Mickey. Even on Disney Channel. It made me happy that I went to Disneyland Paris this year for Disney 100. This made Disney 100 worth it for me, along with Once Upon a Studio. My best friend couldn't play that game. I've been introduced to Mickey since I was a baby. I went to Disneyland Paris in 2012 for Disneyland Paris 20th anniversary, and in 2017 and 2018 for Mickey Mouse's 90th, in 2022 for Disneyland Paris 30th anniversary. Oh, that's Briar Hall, the show that played before Frozen. Even in 2023 and for Disney 100 Disneyland Paris, it was the luckiest thing for me. ...95 years of Mickey Mouse, and in the next 5 years, Mickey will be 100. I will be going to Disneyland Paris for the 100th birthday of Mickey Mouse. I cannot wait. It all started as a mouse. Look at the baby like gracious Mickey merchandise. Happy 95th birthday! ...95 years. It's just the beginning. So long, everybody. See you real soon. That was from House of Mouse at the end. Do you like the homage, guys? 95 years, it started as a mouse. Mickey Mouse, been the mascot of Disney since 1928.